What's up, guys? Today we're back with another video. Today video we're gonna be playing 2K20. So for starters, right? So let's say you shoot. Click square, move the joint stick to the right. And probably gonna hit a green. Never know. Oh, buckets. Try to shoot a three all the way from here, guys. Alright, guys. Let's do a dunk. Alright, let's go in the corner, guys, and shoot. Nope. Come on, hit a green. Let's hit a green, right, Harvey? Let's hit a green. Come on, one green. Nah, this is gonna be a green. I promise you that. Grab the ball. So yeah, like I just did, if you wanna get the ball, just run up to it and automatically grab it. Alright, there we go. Still not a green. I'm still making them, guys. So you can get 2K20 from anywhere. GameStop, anywhere, just go ahead and buy it. It's $20 if you wanna go get that. Here we go, green. Oh, nope. Green. Boom. No. Still making them though. Ah, there we go. But how you do the alley oop? I forgot. Alright, let me see something. Oh, that's two hand dunk. Alright, guys, let's try from right here. Nope. Green, here we go. Nope. Here we go. Nope. Alright, here we go. Buckets all day. Just so guys, 12 o'clock or 1, I'm gonna post another video about Naruto. Yeah, so stay tuned for that video. Okay, guys, end of the video. Please subscribe, like, comment down below, and see you guys later.